Now, firstly, open eSolar O&M application and tap Local Connection. Tap in the password as from 1 to 6 and confirm. Select the Bluetooth and tap Next. Select the Bluetooth signal starts from Blue Link and tap Communication Module and tap the little gear on the top and tap Export Limitation Setting. Tap Turn On, then tap Save. And according to the actual situations, you can change the setup type and parameters. After all of that, tap Save. Then the setup is finished.